this senior year has been like a roller coaster, full of ups and downs. But there's something that never missed: the laughs and the love and support we gave to each other. Even though our year didn't end as expected, we still had a good time through Zoom classes, remembering all those experiences that made us learn something important in a fun way. Seniors 20, I want to tell you that no matter where you go or what you do, you will all do your best. Not even a quarantine stopped any of us to end our school year. And we are here now. We are all going to change the world. We can say we are unstoppable. From now on, all we have to do is continue with our future, because we can make a difference no matter the circumstances.
This year hasn't been easy. I think we all had high expectations for 2020. However, some events have occurred that we never imagined or expected, like the COVID-19 pandemic. It has been a struggle for the entire world. When we were told that classes were being suspended, I don't think anyone imagined that it would be for so long, much less that we would not return to school. I'm sure that no one wanted this to be the end. Who would have thought that we would be the first generation to graduate virtually? However, I am not here to talk about sadness, but rather to highlight the effort, the work, dedication, and responsibility that we all had in order to conclude this school year. It is hard to say goodbye to all our teachers, our classmates, and our second home, Liberty School.
Escribí un poema llamado Mochila de Recuerdos, el cual está dedicado a todos mis compañeros. Y el poema dice algo así. Déjame contarte esta historia, la cual se repite cada año, pero es tan única y diferente a la vez. Aprendimos, bromeamos, nos preocupamos y nos apoyamos. Vimos pasar el tiempo, pero no nos dimos cuenta lo valioso que era, hasta hoy que nos vemos vestidos en estas togas y recordamos todas nuestras vivencias juntos. La espera ansiosa del timbre que indicaba el inicio del recreo. Los regaños por no usar el uniforme correctamente y las risas que compartimos que ahora viven en nuestros corazones. Hablamos, construimos planes y aunque sentíamos incertidumbre sobre cómo será el futuro, jamás olvidamos nuestros objetivos. Triunfar y ser felices.
Este segmento llegó hasta ustedes gracias a